Hi guys, welcome to Josh Blogging. Today I am explaining about area and perimeter of a rectangle. Let me take rectangle diagram. Rectangle is a closed figure. It has four sides. This line we call it as a length. This line we call it as a breadth. So opposite sides are equal. These opposite sides are equal. Now, what is the formula of area of rectangle? Formula. Sorry guys, LAE. Formula length into breadth. Now, perimeter of rectangle. Formula equals to 2 into L plus B. So, this is a formula of area and this is a formula of perimeter of a rectangle. Let me take an example on based on area and perimeter. Let me draw a length of rectangle and breadth of rectangle. So this is length, this is breadth. Length is equal to 5 cm and breadth equals to 2 cm. Now let me find area. Area equals to, what is the formula of area? L into breadth. Length into breadth equals to, what is length? 5. What is breadth? 2. 5 into 2? 10. So area of this rectangle is 10 meters. Sorry, centimeters. And in the question, they will give meter or centimeters. Now then we can write, for example, in the question they give meters. Now we need to write 10 meters and centimeters, 10 centimeters. Now what is the perimeter of this rectangle? Perimeter equals to 2 into L plus B. So L, 2 into L, 5, B equals to 2, 5 plus 2, 7, now 2 into 7 equals to 14 centimeters, area equals to 10 centimeters and perimeter equals to 14 centimeters. Now, I will ask you a question, tell me an answer in the comment box. For I gave a rectangle, those length equals to 10, breadth equals to 5. Find the area and perimeter of this rectangle and tell me the answer in the comment box. Thank you.